Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Quiet for now, but we are tracking another storm off to our south. This one packing a punch with quite a bit of heavy snow and ice in the deep south once again. At this point, it looks like the brunt of this storm will be passing off to our south during tomorrow night, and Friday. Having said that, the northern edge will likely throw a little bit of light snow our way on and off for about 24 hours, beginning tomorrow evening into part of Friday night. So here's a look at the timeline. Fair skies tonight with some high wispy clouds streaming in. During the day tomorrow, those clouds lower and thicken. A very cold start near zero north, teens on south, back into the 20s to near 30 during the afternoon tomorrow. With a light onshore wind beginning to take over, we could see a few flurries or a couple of spotty snow showers, not much more than a dusting through the early part of the evening. Then from late evening through Friday night, more clouds around, and on occasion, some bands of light snow will try to fill in. In terms of accumulation, at this point, it looks like a general coating to maybe an inch or two north and west of Concord, 2, 3, or 4 Concord Point south, and there could be a few spots up near 5. Keep in mind, we're still about 24 hours away from getting in on this light snow, so the track could change a little bit, as could the amount, so stay tuned to the updates through the day on Thursday.